Hello. Hello, hello, everyone. I hope you can hear me fine. Yes, apologies for the if there's any technical difficulties. It was a bit of a struggle getting everything working. I think it's all right. Can you hear me fine? Sounded like an electric shaver. Oh my God. Right, yeah, so thank you for like the million follows and people hosting and raiding and stuff. Thank you very much. It's this is a big undertaking. Yes, thank you for all this. Are we doing well, the plan is anyway to be doing sort of shout outs and stuff for everyone as the games go on. So we'll be looking at the teams and stuff at the start, and then we'll get the games going, I guess. Right, let me see what we've got here. Okay. Jesus, I'm getting so many dings. Okay, right. Let's get this bracket up. Where is it? I've got a bracket. Got a bracket here. This is the teams. These are the teams we've got ready. So first match that we've got. Oh my God. We've got Arme and Arme and Monty up against Lumi and Kudwafa. So it's, we've got some. Oh, got some intense. Well, all these matches are going to be intense, no doubt. Right. next, we've got Seneko and Dawn versus Hazelry and Hero. Then Saki and Yuta versus Kay and Riku-chan. And then the last match, I guess, of the first round here is got Hirogen and Cherry versus me and Haru. So yeah, this tournament is a single elimination, all right? So basically, if you lose, then you're out. It's a pretty cutthroat tournament, no mercy, I'm afraid. That was more just for the I don't know, I guess to raise the stakes and make sure it's somewhat exciting. Otherwise, I'll be here all day. Right, so yeah, if anyone loses, then you're out, I guess. And we are doing a bronze match, I suppose, so that would go here, but this tournament thing doesn't have it, so yeah. So anyway, let's I guess we'd best get the matches started. I think there's some initial scrimmages going on now in the in the server. I'm just gonna pop a message to Haru. He's my co-host for this tournament. Let's see if we can get him in here. He is actually participating in the tournament, so you can look forward to seeing him in action soon. Just a moment. Thank you everyone for being here. Also, everyone that is contributing towards the another Rocket League tournament thing. That has gone up a lot quicker than I thought it would. So I guess it looks like we'll be organizing another one of these. What like type of games and stuff it is, that's to be decided, I guess. I'll probably run a poll or something to decide. Okay. Right, I'll just leave this up while I mess around trying to invite people to the game and stuff. Right. So I should maybe move this across a little. There we go. Okay, so first match, we've got Arme and Monty, who actually have submitted a real team name for this. Let's see if we can get everyone up on screen. There they are. So yes, we've got Arme and Monty versus Lumi and Kudrafer, first match. Let's see if I can get some people invited now. Yes, I'm going to be attempting to cast these matches, but we'll see how it actually goes. Okay, I'm just adding some special team colors as requested. Some teams have got special colours and some don't. Yes, I wouldn't get your hopes up for any spectacular casting though, to be honest. This is it's sort of a first time. Yeah, we're going to see a lot of pro moves. Right, who are we waiting for? Yes, sorry for the wait. Oops. Oh, hang on. Let me just check this. Haru, are you there?
Yes, I am here. Hi,
there he
hi,
is.
Hi.
Hello, hello. Right, are we ready for action here? I've got us. I am so ready. I've got us a nice microphone set up. You can see.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can see.
I'm just waiting. Oh, I actually probably shouldn't have started the.
Oh, I called him already.
You are?
Wait, no, wait. You didn't invite me, so I can see the.
All right, yeah.
So
yeah.
I can be a spectator.
Yeah, hang on, wait. Let me remake. I need to get everyone in the party. Right, I'll invite.
Hi.
Okay. I've made some special teams. I think everyone.
Oh yeah.
I've invited Arme and Monty.
Put this here. Hello, chicken user.
yeah, sorry. What server? I don't know. Just whatever is recommended, I guess.
Mhm.
Right. Sending invites. I think it might be having some technical difficulties. So, apologies. Right, we're filling up. Okay, we've got, just waiting for Arme and Lumi, I think.
Oh, love you too, Gwyn. I'm gonna do some shoutouts in the chat.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Hello, Raku. Welcome. Yutako. Welcome, welcome. Aid. Aid127. Welcome. VTuber Hiro. Welcome to the stream. Yuta. Man Chicken. Yes.
Man Chicken. Oh, I don't like Man Chicken.
Let's go.
It's disturbing.
Oh.
Right, where is he? Right, just waiting for Lumi and Arme to join. And then we're ready to go, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
And yes, we just hit the goal, so we've got another Rocket League tournament confirmed now. Haven't got confirmed what type of tournament's gonna be, but something's gonna happen at some point in the future.
Mm-hmm. Wait, can we set the match time to 10 minutes?
10 minutes? You joking?
Mm-hmm. Oh, if it's okay with you.
Oh, jeez. Well, I don't know. It's going to make the tournament overrun a little bit, I think. Especially if we're going to have to wait this long for every match to get everyone in.
Oh,
who are we still waiting for? We're still waiting for Arme. Says he's online.
Hello, welcome Dan who can PH. Welcome.
Hi, I'm in.
Hi, I'm in.
Hello.
Okay, I think we've got everyone in now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're ready for action. Let's get rid of this.
Yeah.
Right, I've made teams with everyone's got like their names and everything on there, so it should be okay.
Oh.
Hang on, it's oh, for God's sake. Right, we might have an issue. He doesn't want to do a 2v2 because we've got too many people in the party.
You can do 3v3 and we don't join in. We're just gonna spectate.
Oh, okay, right.
Yeah. Okay, only recommended. Let's go.
Okay. So yeah, just join the team with your name in it.
Oh, got it. Let's have fun. Good luck. Have fun, guys.
Yeah. So yeah. Everyone, have fun.
Do we stay here or do we move so we can communicate after?
It's up to you, really. Just bear in mind, like, you know, if you want to be really, really sway, you could take it to another room.
Yeah.
But it's all on stream.
Okay. And the match has started.
Yeah, we got a match starting now. Oh my god, the pings. Okay, maybe.
Yeah, the pings.
Is it really bad or is it alright?
I don't know who. It's bad for Monty. As you can see, the. Okay.
Okay, we can this is a work in mm-hmm. progress.
Okay, the ball is on the pink side right now. They gonna recover it? Nope. White Rain, hit it back.
Yeah, this is Team White Rain. That's Monty and Arme.
White Rain.
Special request for that name.
Lumi dribbling the ball, but lost it. Monte Blanco hit it back, but could Waver regain it.
Okay. Army's on the defense.
Inside again. There we go. Lumi's trying to get the ball, but missed. Ame-san is rotating. Monte-san with the jump stop.
Oh.
The clash between the two teams.
Oh, they may have got the ping disadvantage. Oh, that's a shot on goal. Nearly went in.
It's a shot on goal. Shot attempt by Ame-san.
Yeah, there's a lot of aggression coming from Team White Rain.
From Team White Rain. Now if you look at that, Monte Blanco. Monte Blanco with the boost. With the... Damn!
Oh, it's a kill.
With the kill. You can change camps though.
Yeah.
I'm using the free camp.
Got pro free camp.
Yeah. Damn, Monte with the backstop.
Oh. Oh, Monte's got a shot on here. No defense on the goal.
Monte, nice deflect by the
keeper.
Oh, Monte's gonna block it.
They've got a nice sort of rotating defense theme here. Oh, here we go, that's a shot on from our main. First goal of the tournament. Big goal. Maybe better for perspective.
Replay, I'm there with the goal.
Yeah, it might be better. Like this. Or cinematic.
Cinematic. I'm there with the clean goal.
One straight away. Oh, he's a killer. Look at this.
White Rain with the two goals.
Alright, we're almost hitting half time now. Oh, we gotta see good defense.
Good defense. With the attempt. Oh, they have a nice strategy over here. Monte and Ame-san.
Look at that teamwork. Slamming each other forward.
Lumi trying to gain.
Oh, that's a cracking shot.
Monte. Monte.
It's lacking real bad for me.
Is it? Yeah, I don't know if there's much we can do about that, I'm afraid. It's a little bit tricky with the international contestants we've got here. This is Rocket League worldwide.
Goal by Ame. Ame dribbling the ball. Good way for get rotation. Ame-san hit again. Monte trying to push the ball through. Good waiver. Okay, now Pink has the.
Can we get a shot on here? Oh, the boys are on defense, though. They're prepared.
They are prepared. Ame-san just waiting for something to happen. On this side. Setting it up for Ame. Ame's moving now.
There's a shot on there. I think that was a feint. Oh. Cracking shot from the defense counter attack from Good Waiver. We see a comeback here.
Can we see a comeback here?
Yeah, we've got a minute and a bit left.
Goal. Only 1 minute left. No big thank you for, you know, someone. If you want to sponsor the next tournament, we would be happy to have you.
We're very open to sponsorships if anyone wants to put some money into this. Oh mate, he's scored another one. He's made a hat trick. Look at the points he's getting here.
Ame-san with the flick.
Not to say Monty's doing nothing though. He's got a fair amount of points.
Ame-san letting Monte hit the first ball. Monte-san setting it up for Ame. Ame-san going back. Ame's going to attempt, but. Go back to defensive mode.
Oh, there we go.
Good Waiver is going to attempt goal.
He's taking the shot on. Oh, can't sleep on Good Waiver. He's got some skills there. It's not over yet.
It's not over yet, guys. We still have 50 seconds left.
So ignore the pings, alright?
Ignore the pings.
This is all on LAN, okay? This is being held in virtual gaming house.
Yeah, virtual gaming house.
This is the BTA Studios live.
Live. I would like to thank Jake-san for arranging this tournament for us.
Oh, it's no problem. So thank you everyone for being patient and putting up with all of the all of this stuff.
Monte-san attempting to go. Monte-san backs out. Let Ami hit the ball. We got some cover.
Ami and Monty like to move up in formation together. They always got each other's back.
Mm-hmm. Like this one.
Oh.
Monte goal. Ami-san follow up.
Oh, that could have been a real beauty to end the game on, but
winner of round one,
well,
White
the,
Rain.
Yeah, team White Rain wins it at the end there. Miserations to Lumi and Kudwafer.
Pachi pachi pachi.
Ping issues standing. Yes, yeah, so we've got. Let me see what we can do here. Can we? Yeah, I think that's okay. Right, I'll do some chat shout outs now.
Mm-hmm.
So we've had
We have Cherry Lovelace.
We've got
wow.
This is the information for Kudwafer and Lumi. Oh, whoops, I've done that wrong. There you go. yes, this is a single elimination, so we're going to have to say goodbye to Lumi and Kudwafer already, I'm afraid. I'm sorry, someone had to be knocked out first, but thank you very much for coming along. Is there anything you wanna say to your adoring audience?
Lumi first.
Okay. Right, and we'll. I think we'll do shout outs for teams as they're eliminated. I guess I'll actually may as well do the other ones too. So I'll shout out Monty and Ami now. Okay, right. I think that's it. That's it all over. Guess we start setting up the next match and start rolling on. Now we've got everyone prepared for what this is gonna look like for the rest of the tournament, probably. Yeah, here we go. And there's Monty. So yes, please. Afterwards, I'll probably make like a highlight or like clip of this. Of the tournament so far, so please to check that out. I'll include all of the links for everyone that's participated in it so far. Right. So if I update the bracket now, Harry, if I make you the leader, oh actually, mm-hmm. Don't worry. I was gonna say about inviting the people, but I think I've got most people added. So yeah, so that's the right. Let me update this. Right, what's
up next?
What was the score at the end? It was like 4-2.
4-2.
Okay.
4-2.
4-2. There we go. This is the first rank update. Team White Rain made it through
Team
to the
White Rain.
Semi-finals.
Oh, but
actually, no, it's
Hazel
not semi-finals.
Like
quarter-finals. Is it? Hang on, no, it is semi-finals. Right, so we're already in the quarterfinals.
Mhm.
Okay. Right. So if we prepare, the next match is Seneko and Dawn with Hazelry and Hero. So I'll start inviting now. There he is. Right, I guess I'm trying to figure out what's the What's like the best server to be putting some of these games in?
I think. Wait, let me see the next one. Okay, Hazel and Hero to Nico. Maybe NA, on NA server. Okay. I think their ping is gonna handle it. The NA server.
Okay. Oh, hang on, we got someone in here. Hello. Where's Hero?
He's gonna move up. I'm gonna say, like, I don't know where Seneca is from, but our best server, me and Hero, would be in. But obviously I'm not sure about our opponent, what their best.
Okay. Alright, let me just pass out this thing.
I'm gonna mute and ask Seneca.
Oh, somebody's adding me. Hi. Oh, you're inviting me again.
Yeah. I just left the party we're in to make a new one.
Oh, he's already have a. I see. Invite Suniko to the club, and Aramid down to the club.
Okay. Got Hero. Alright. Okay, I think we've actually got everyone in. We're ready for the next match now. Right, let me update the who we've got on stream.
Hi.
There you go. Okay, I think if we've got everyone ready, I can start the match now. Yes, I think I'm not sure. I think we've got Seneca and Dawn are in another room, just doing their chatting. So they are there, right? I'm assuming everyone's ready. I'm gonna start the match up now.
Okay, so
hang on. I should have
me and Hazel go in the room below.
You can go wherever you want, really.
Okay.
Sure. I've accidentally started them out. I need to change the server because it's going to be too harsh, I think. Let me pick a new server.
Oh, man.
Okay. Okay, it's like somewhere like it's like one of the Asia regions gonna be better. I think we've got most of the participants in this match are in those regions, I should say.
Maybe if that's the case, maybe we should do EU, because that's a little bit closer to Asia.
Is it? Because we were on EU before, I think, and it was pretty bad pings for like Monty and Army. Okay, we'll just do. We'll just do. Don't know. Is NA like in the middle? My geography's not that great. We got any geographers ready?
Yeah, it's in the middle, I guess.
Yes, it's a very international tournament. Oh, okay. Okay, right. We'll try it. We'll try. I don't know, I guess we'll just try NA, that's sort of in the middle, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Bone zone.
Okay. Right, I'm creating the match now.
I'm a happy ghost looking at Taser.
Oh, we've got the team team watermelons.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, so lag is gonna be inevitable, I think. We'll just have to deal with that, I'm afraid.
Was the other guys doesn't have a team name?
Yes, some people didn't submit a team name. It was optional.
Okay, Team Watermelon versus Team Alien, Kirito and Alien.
Here we go. Okay, the pings aren't too bad. It's all playable. Okay, so yes,
Team Watermelon have the advantage of this game with the first hit on the ball.
Yeah,
Team Sword Art Online is going with it. I'm gonna call it Team Sword Art Online because of Hiro.
Okay, yeah, so Watermelons is Seneko and Dawn, by the way. Mm-hmm. We'll do like the proper shoutouts after the match. Okay. And we've got Hazelry and Hiro on the blue team.
Hazelry with the setup, Hiro with the missed goal, the opportunity. Team Watermelon kicking the ball back to Team Sword Art's online base. Now the ball is on the Team Sword Art online base.
Oh my god, this is tense. It's going back and forth, yeah, constantly.
It's on the Watermelon side again. Here we go, down with the nice dribbling of the ball, but Hazelry hit it. Chance ball, nice too. Nice for Hiro-san with the touch. Going to set up, but Tsuniko interrupted Hiro's setup. Hazelry with a comeback. Chance ball for the both of two. Hazelry with the hit. Tsuniko with the hit back.
Saw an experienced rocket hit there. Oh, we got a lot of offense going on here.
Hiro with the setup. Tsuniko is gonna hit it. No. Done. No.
Okay,
Done trying to.
Oh, we got a kill.
Oh, with the kill. Tsuniko.
Rip.
Tsuniko with a kill. Chance ball again.
Oh dear.
With the setup. Oh. Tsuniko intercepted it.
Nearly had an own goal there. I'll count that as a defensive maneuver. Yeah.
Hazelry. Dribbling the ball. Tsuniko with the backflip that didn't hit the ball. Hazelry going for. But Don blocked it. It's on the Team Sao again. Hiro with the nice save over there.
Taking up the side.
Hiro dribbling the ball.
Oh, that was almost on target.
Almost. Chance ball. Hiro with the setup. With the hit back. This is tense for the Watermelon right now.
We're halfway through and there's no goals. It's so tense. Such a hot match.
Hiro. Hazelry with the hit back. Tsuniko on the goal.
Oh, nice. Hiro's taking it in, it's coming right across. Oh, it's just not gone in there.
Goal, but didn't enter by Hiro-san. Hazelry set it up again. Hiro.
Oh, that's close.
Play the two Watermelon.
A lot of roughhousing, a lot of bashing going on here.
Bashing going on. Nice.
Oh, no!
Is this it?
Oh,
nice! Oh. Goal for Hiro. One for the
nice
South team.
There.
Let's look at the replay. Nice!
Oh, a tactical corner touch from Hiro.
Pachi pachi, Hiro-san.
Look at him.
Okay, cinematic again.
So we've got we've got one goal lead now, 2 minutes left.
The Watermelon.
Oh! Brutal kill. Oh no, it's another goal.
Revenge.
They're really stepping up the offense now. They want to press the advantage. Oh, that's a kill combo.
The kill combo.
Absolutely brutal.
Absolutely brutal. Started again.
Oh.
Himself has have the advantage over Watermelon. There we go.
Oh.
Attempted goal, but it's too powerful
so
to enter.
Power behind that shot. Oh, we've got the counter attack coming in.
Counter attack coming in, but didn't enter.
Oh, that's, yeah.
They're playing it soft. Tsuniko attempted hit, but didn't hit.
It's really, this is a complete flip-flop game. It's just one side to the other constantly.
Mm-hmm. Tsuniko, nice hit. Hiro with the comeback. Oh, my camera is spinning.
Oh.
What the fuck? Now we're watching Ahmed Don boosting in beside Tsuniko-san.
Need to see the offense stepping up from the Watermelons. if they wanna keep in this.
Is Tunico gonna get that? Or
one more goal and that's gonna be the nail in the coffin. It's a big opportunity to finish it up here. The watermelon's still holding on.
Meanwhile, the other team is setting up the offense.
Oh, Hero's on top of it again.
Here we go. Hazelry dashing.
I said it before. Yeah, I think Hero's a real dark horse in this tournament. He's been hiding his talents.
Yeah. I can tell because I haven't played with Hero.
I've seen his video. He posted a video of him playing. He had a lot of talent, I could see. And it's really shown.
Oh!
Another cross across the sky. It looks like it's going to be...
Armet down
it's
with
be
the kill.
Difficult to get the win back here, and that's so over. It's a
win
for Hero and Hazelry. There we go, Rip. And that's an MVP at the end. I guess we should call out the MVPs. MVP,
yeah.
Hero. Great play. Yeah, well, yes, thank you everyone for participating in that. I think that is going to be saying goodbye to Seneco and Dawn. Let me just update
goodbye
the brackets.
To Team Watermelon.
Right, I'll update the brackets and then we'll do some shoutouts. But yeah, if anyone wants to join to come and say hi or discuss the intense match, then they're welcome. Right, what's the score? It was 2-0, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Hi.
So Hazel and Hero, you didn't submit a team name. Oh, don't worry, it's optional. So I named your team.
yeah, it's fine.
It's called Sword Art Online.
Let's go! Hi, Dawn! GG, guys.
GG.
Yes, GG's.
Now we're gonna do shout out. So,
yeah, I'm doing him.
Yeah, that was fun. My second time playing this game, I have no idea what I'm doing.
You know, Sunico, that's not bad. I see your potential, like the blocks, you know, the regain of the momentum of the ball.
Yes.
This is good.
This is a very cutthroat tournament, I'm afraid.
I have like 100 hours, but that was when I first played the game, like years ago. And I've not touched it since, apart from with Hero the other day. So I kind of feel bad right now.
No. You played well. That's what matters.
No. I'm happy. I murdered you once. That's all I wanted.
Yeah, I murdered you. That's what I wanted as well. I wanted to murder you guys.
You know, Hazelry and then Hazelry murdered Tsuniko. Then
yeah,
Armet down get revenge.
Is a valid tactic in a 2v2. You know, you're cutting the team in half if you can take someone out.
Too true.
Yes, we're totally not doing it because we like murder. We're just doing it because it's a tactic.
I feel like your objectives are different to everyone else's in this game.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see a problem with that. I'm done.
Same here.
I mean, so I'm winning, right? You're having fun, you're winning.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Everyone did great. So...
I'm gonna go to bed.
Good night.
Good night.
Thank you for taking part.
Okay, now for our MVP.
Yeah.
Hello, Hero.
Hi.
What are you
gonna
say about that gameplay?
About that gameplay, you know, like what happened was that Hazel just carried me, and I pretty much just stole the shot. So yeah.
You got MVP here, right?
But you got
MVP.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it was a tough game. It was a tough game, but I have an announcement to make. That next game we're totally gonna clap Ame and Monte.
Yeah, so we've got a semi-final matchup now between Ame and Monte Team White Rain versus Hazelry and Hero. So that'll be after the next two matches.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, so we've got a bit of a break for you guys.
Okay, well, we'll see you in a bit then.
Alright, yeah, I'll
see you in a bit.
See you.
Thank you, bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. That was a tense match. But it's unfortunately, the brutal nature of this tournament means that people were one loss and you're out. So, yeah, sorry, we can't have any rematches immediately. But who knows? Next tournament, maybe we'll see some revenge. Right, I'll start inviting for the next match, shall I?
You can kick the other guys.
Oh, sorry, I just left it. I'm just leaving and re-inviting. It's a bit easier.
Nice, invite me.
Okay. So next match we've got Saki and Yuta versus Kei and Riku. Let me just check. We've got a team name coming in from Kei. A last minute team name update. Let me just send these invites. I think I've invited everyone. Okay.
Well, where's the team name?
Team name. Hang on, it's just typing it in now. It'll be a big reveal. Both of these teams have actually submitted team names. Sorry, I've got specific color specifications for some of these as well.
Wow, we have 50 viewers. Shout out to you guys. Thank you for supporting this mini tournament that we arranged, especially Jake-san, who made this possible.
Nice. It's also you Haru contributed a large amount to this tournament, so thank you to him also.
No.
Also, what region wise do we want to do for this one?
Okay, what's the next one? Okay, I think is you where's Yuta from? Because most of them are from Asia.
I think he's in South America region.
I see, because Saki is like NA, so kind of like something like that.
Okay.
And Riku-chan and K is on Asia, so.
Okay.
Okay. Three Asia, one South America.
We'll do Asia because I think Yuta can play on Asia Ping fine. We've done it before.
We have done it before. Yuta can adapt.
Okay. What else are we waiting for? Okay, just need you and K in here.
Oh, I'm already got invited. Okay.
I'm not sure, or maybe I need to check.
Oh, who's this? Who got horns on?
Oh, we've got some fancy cars cracking out.
Mm-hmm.
So let me update the PNGs on here.
Now I'm getting nervous. My match is coming up after this one.
So I'm sure you're gonna do. I'm sure you're gonna do excellently.
Let's see.
Right, is everyone in?
Let me check.
I just need K. Do you know if I'm not sure if I've.
I can invite K.
Okay.
If you want.
I think I've. I don't know if I've got him added. I thought I did, but maybe I've got the wrong name or something like that.
Okay, invited. K, Beijing K, 1, 2, 3. You're needed.
He did say that he might be a little late, but he was he is playing Rocket League now, so I'm guessing he's there. Oh, we got him in. Mm-hmm. There we go. I can see him.
There we go.
Okay, so we've got everyone in. I think we're all ready for action.
Oh damn! Look at Saki with the battle attire.
Yeah. We got like three just like normal people, and then we got like a warrior, like a real killer.
Yeah, a warrior.
See if that translates into the actual matches. Okay.
Hey, so, good luck to you all. We're gonna start.
Let me just check the right region. So
direction. correction, just correction. Saki is not a warrior.
Oh, it's not a warrior.
Yeah, she's a, you know, hunter.
Hunter.
Huntadess.
Okay, sorry, that's my bad. I get the lore right. Okay, I'll just play it. Asia East should be fine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Right, I'm creating the match now. The team should know their, they should know their, what team they're supposed to be on.
Oh, Time Crushers.
Yes, we got Bubble Gas. Team Time Crushers versus Bubble Gas. Okay, oh man, that ping on Yuta, ouch.
Oh, ouch, no. Yuta. Yes, ouch.
Yeah, I believe in Yuta. He's a very talented player, so I think that he'll shine through the ping.
Okay, nothing much is going on. Let me promote our own pro team, Jake.
Oh yes, the pro team. We've got the the VTA Pro Rocket League Club. It's recruiting.
It's recruiting new players.
Oh, bloody hell! That was close.
I am the president of the club. I am the club owner.
Yes.
My vice club owner is Jake-san.
Yeah.
The first roster is me, Jake, and Yuta. Yeah. So they're up against one of the pro.
Yes, we got Yuta, but he's been handicapped with quite a hefty ping, so
That's why he's handicapped with ping. We're gonna make this match fair as possible.
Yeah, well, I'm wondering how much. Oh, it's not stopped him getting the first goal though. Gotta keep an eye on Yuta. Always gotta keep an eye on him. He's a killer.
You know, if you want to win this match, you gotta kill Yuta, or at least mess up the formation.
Yeah, he's a high priority target for anyone which had some team bashing in mind, some brutality.
K-boy setting it up. K-boy with the goal, stopped by Yuta. Saki, gonna dribble. Saki with the nice touch.
Oh,
got blown away by Riku-chan.
Oh, just missed the goal there. Oh, it's a bloodbath. We got kills going left, right, and center. Oh, could we get another goal here? Oh!
Nope. Missed
one.
By the ping. Is K gonna get this back on track? But Yuta hit it first with the goal again! Second goal
touch
for Yuta for the team Bubble Gas. For the team Bubble Gas. Damn.
That's a goal every minute so far. It's gonna be able to keep up that pace. Yes, I think the amount of blood shows how much this tournament means so much to these people.
To these young people.
Such high stakes.
Keisho with the good dribbling. Yuta dribbling back. Nice ball control with Saki. Let me check Otohimiki Saki POB. Let's go. Saki messed up.
Oh, look at these nice cars we got going on here.
Next setup, ball is centered. Nobody
taken.
Not taken. Opportunity not taken.
Need to see a strong counter attack from the Time Crushers. This could be it.
Saki with the set. Yuta's too far away. Another hit by Saki. Another one.
Oh no.
Another one.
A little bit wide there.
Nice! No. Nice!
There's the third goal.
Nice tactic. Look at this.
It was nice. Look at this. He cuts right in. There you go,
nice.
Unfortunate touch off Riku there. It's hard to deal with that situation.
Okay guys, 2 minutes remaining on this match. Then it's 3-0.
Yeah, a comeback
is
still very much on the table. It's not over yet.
Mm-hmm, it's possible, but it's not that gonna be easy with this goal from Saki.
Another one. This is turning into a massacre.
This hunter is No one's stopping this hunter. Look
There's
at
no,
that.
No mercy being shown here. Everything's on the line.
Okay, let's check Riku-chan. Riku-chan with the first hit. Nice first hit by Riku-chan.
Oh, thank you, thank Riku-chan. You, Sineko, for the raid. Got some intense Rocket League going on here. Got a team Bubble Gas with Saki and Yuta.
Yuta with the score!
Oh, with their fifth goal against the Time Crushers.
Bubble Gas.
BQ and K. They're not having a good time, I'm afraid. This is brutal. Gonna need to see a real divine intervention here to see a comeback, I think.
Yo, I hope. I thought that's going to be a clean goal over there.
Oh,
epic save
there
by
Riku-chan. Oh, this could be it. Could this be a huge comeback?
Could be it. This a comeback of Time Crushers against the Bubble Gas team? We don't know. Let's see. Cha-dan! So, I think if we're gonna host another event again like this, maybe we should do a Rumble for more content.
I was gonna say, I'll run a poll for the next one because we've already got confirmed the next that there will be another VTA Rocket League tournament. So what the actual game mode will be, that's to be decided. But yeah, Rumble could be good.
There we go.
Right, got 1 minute. Gonna need to see
seconds remaining.
Extreme goal scoring pace for a comeback here, but it's not looking likely.
So many guys attempted to block and to hit it, but no one never succeed. No one never. My god.
Oh.
Hit by Riku-chan, is it gonna go in? No, unfortunately.
Oh.
Yuta with the setup.
Bit of team bumping, but it's all friendly here.
Is
Everyone's
this gonna go in?
Everyone wants to be a star of this tournament, wants to make a name for themselves, get signed to a pro team.
Mm-hmm. To pro team. Hey, Rocket League Esports, if you're watching, we're coming for you.
Yeah.
Soon, there'll be VTubers playing on the pro teams.
No doubt.
Literal virtual.
There we go, and it's that's it over. In Bubble Gas,
that's a win
storming
for Bubble
to
Gas.
Victory. Yeah. It was quite one-sided. There probably was quite a hefty experience advantage on the team Bubble Gas.
Yeah.
But it's just the teams were randomly made, so it's unfortunate. So we're gonna have to say goodbye to Riku-chan and Kay. I'll do some shout-outs now. But yeah, if they want to join and have a little chat about the match, that's fine. Not then no worries.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's update the bracket here. So going through to the semi-finals, got team. Hang on, what was their team name again? Bubble Gas.
Bubble Gas.
Scores 5-1 at the
end. And Time Crushers. Yeah, it's 5-1 at the end.
Yeah, the Time Crushers have been crushed, unfortunately. There we go. So we've got one more next match. We'll decide the final semi-final entrant, and we'll only have four left. And then I guess after these two matches, we'll do a third place match if they're still available. Yeah.
Hmm. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I'm already here.
Okay. Let's see if we can get some people invited to the next match.
Mm-hmm. Before you're starting, I'm gonna. Oh wait, why did you left? I'm already there.
Oh, what the pie?
Yeah.
No, I just made a new one.
Okay, Chotto. Can I change our team name?
What, the club?
Yeah. No. The team name. Can I get it to Goldbuster?
I forgot you're actually in the next match.
Goldbusters. Let's go.
It's gonna be tense. Am I gonna have to solo commentate this because you're gonna be immersed in the match? Are you gonna be chatting with Mia? Okay. Right. Well, while we're just doing this, I'll do some shout-outs. So this is the This is Saki and Yuta here. We're part of the team Bubble Gas, who are the winners. So they'll be they've advanced to the semi-finals. And I've got a YouTube link for Kay. Because he's not on Twitch, but we've got a YouTube, so go and check him out over there. And Riku as well. Yes, thank you for participating. Apologies for the cutthroat nature of this tournament. Maybe you can get him next time. Okay.
Damn, I'm getting nervous.
Okay, so everyone's in. What's the best region? We've got two NA and two Asia. I think you're Asia region, aren't you?
I'm on Asia region.
What's the middle between Asia and NA? The EU.
Wait, when we're playing, who's hosting the best? It's Yuta, right? Where's Yuta is?
For the match?
For the match.
I've just been choosing the region, so you can do it for
Pacific
customs.
Ocean, I guess.
Okay. Right, let me just update these. And.
Hey, I'm a ghost.
We got two Harus on screen now.
Yeah. The big Haru. Oh, host is in Hawaii. I see.
In Hawaii?
Hello.
I don't know if that's an option. What's like the name of that? Hang on, let me see where I can actually do it. Awesome. Okay, so the...
Mia-san, let's do our best.
Oceania, recommend Europe, US East, Middle East, South America, Asia East. Where's the geographers at? What's the middle between NA or like Eastern United States and Asia?
Pacific Ocean, what?
Pacific Ocean, what like region is that though?
What region is that?
Is that like Europe or something?
Oh no, I don't think Mia's, I don't think Mia's thing is gonna handle EU or NA.
I can do like Oz, like Oceania.
I don't trust the Oceania server too.
Let me get a world map up. World map. Okay. So I did actually do geography at school, but obviously it's failed me massively here. I think Oz will be alright, won't it? It's somewhat between. Well, actually, we'll do Oz, and then if it's bad, then if it's like anyone's above like 300, then we'll remake.
Popo, let's go.
Okay. Right. Hang on. I've got to rename the teams as well. Okay. You have a team name.
Yeah, team name.
Just bear with us a moment.
Spare the moment. We're fixing this so it look nice to the viewers, our beloved viewers.
Yes, thank you everyone for your patience. Just a moment for the next match.
Once again, I would like to thank Jackson for arranging this wonderful event for us.
Well, thank you to everyone.
Thank you for the everyone.
Yeah. Thank you to everyone for watching.
Let's go, okay. Dan, let's go.
Okay, I think we're ready to go. So are you gonna hop out to voice chat with Mia?
I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I think.
I trust Hirogen and Cherry are already in voice together.
Okay, I'm gonna move now. Good luck to us.
Alright, I'll catch you afterwards, Haru. Good luck in your match.
Thank you very
sure
much.
Sure you don't need it. Right, gonna start the match now. Everyone ready for action? I'm not in the match, it's this Haru. I'm not actually in this tournament. Yuta, you wanna join as a you can join as a co-host. But I don't have a thing prepared for you, so you'll just be a ghostly voice. Well, actually, you'll appear on the side bit. But yeah, if you wanna join, hop in here. Also, you need to join the party so you can spectate the match. I'll invite.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Right, are you in the party?
Yep, I am here.
Okay, right. Let's get ready for action. Let me just, just change the music. Okay, right. Let's go, we can start the match now. I think it's all okay. If anyone's ping is above 300, we'll have to remake.
I had like 400 more.
Oh yes, you had an
Asian server.
we'll bear that in mind. Oh, hang on, I should remove the bracket. Whoa. That's good, a good tip. Oh, thank you, Mary.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Mary, for raiding. Uh-oh, I'm seeing high latency pings. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna go with this. Okay, right, match started already. Are you spectating, Yuta?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, right.
Changing cameras.
Okay, we've got Team America, which is Hirogen and Cherry. Team America, that was a requested name. And they are against Green Apple, which is Mia and Haru. My co-host so far this tournament. We've got a lot of experience on both of these teams. I've seen them been practicing the last few days, or I should say Team America's just been practicing the last 24 hours.
And you'll like to practice when it's alright.
But yes, this is a tense match. I've got high expectations, so this is going to be tense. Also, let me just shout out Mary.
Oh,
I've got a goal already!
Lovely goal, got a goal from Haru. Haru bonked me out of the way.
Yes, thank you Mary for the raid. Right, we've got a goal in already. Haru is probably the most experienced player in the tournament, possibly. But it's either it's gotta be you or Haru or Yuta.
No, I think Haru plays more.
And let's here we go. Right.
Whoa.
Let's see if we can get the. Whoa. I know the Team America has got a strong tactic of that big truck there. Cherry's got a talent for bashing other cars to death. So we'll see if they can deploy that. Getting on the offense right now.
Oh, can they get it out?
Oh no.
Oh. Mia! Oh no! Oh
dear!
God.
And Hero's got a goal in there!
Oh, okay. He just got it.
Oh my god. Beautiful goal. I mean, that was a bit of a comedy of errors there, but hey, goal's a goal. 1-1. This could be hotly contested. Big game. Sorry for that. I can't get rid of that high latency flashing thing. So that's fine. Oh, another goal already!
Oh no, goal for a Hero!
Oh my god, I can't believe this. It's gonna be. I don't know. I think this might be considered a bit of an upset if we see Haru and Mia go out already. But it's not over yet. I can't sleep on anyone.
It's a yes. Dream team, it's America.
team America. Showing the wrath of the USA.
Oh,
that seems to be going in.
Oh no, never mind.
Oh, here we go.
Oh dear!
Oh. Opportunity for a goal there, slightly fluffed by me, unfortunately. It's turned into a massive counter-attack.
That's Gacho.
It's been defended. Oh, Cherry went for the shot on there, but it was blocked.
Oh, Mia saved there.
Oh, and another shot!
Oh, Gacho!
Oh, that was close. And Harry's going for the risky pancake defense. And another shot. That's a hat trick for Hirogen. He's got to have a massive smile on his face right now. I tell you that. He's got to be loving this. He's been practicing intensely. I think he was streaming Rocket League for about 6 or 7 hours yesterday.
What are we?
But yes, Haru is
also. Oh, this can be a goal opportunity.
Oh
no.
Seeing some in goal acrobatics from Cherry there. And having some
he's going for it. Oh,
oh my god.
Get out.
Oh, Mia's turned it into a goal there.
Yeah. Let's go for Mia.
There you go. Score. It's got 3-2. See the team Green Apple getting a comeback. Here we go.
Cherry with the defense. Clean.
There's 2 minutes left. We're over halfway through. Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that's an absolute screamer of a goal from Cherry. Across the map. Yeah. Look at that. The size of that try. Oh dear. That's just a nightmare to save unless you've got someone already prepped in defense. Team America got a 2-gold lead now. Two goal lead, sorry. Oh my god, could it be more?
I think, unless...
Oh no! Oh. It's another one.
Oh my god, Katra's giving it all.
I can't believe this. This is shocking.
Damn.
Harry's gonna be stepping up here. He's taking this tournament extremely seriously. Yes, great technique from Cherry.
Oh, I'm getting high latency variation and packet.
Oh, and another one. Like, oh wow, that's like a one. Style goal. She just like knocked it and then just drove away, just left it. Didn't even want to bother following up. There we go, I came in a little bit later. My god, the goals are flying in. But still plenty of time. This is the highest goals per minute match so far, for no doubt.
Oh, whoosh.
Yes, I think from training a little bit with Hirogen and Cherry, I think their general consensus was they didn't like defending. They very much like to press the attack. So they're going all out on their offense, and it's working out for them.
Oh,
here.
That's Mia.
Oh, but there's a weakness in the defense.
Yeah, that's Mia.
Mia's got a goal. It's not over yet. Could see a heavenly comeback. Here we go. 1.5 minutes. A goal every 30 seconds, and it will bring the teams to equal for overtime. No match has gone to overtime yet.
Oh yeah, you're right. Honestly, I believe in Team Green Apple. They can do it.
Or maybe. Imogen is not going to let that slide.
No.
He wants to get. He's going for the big 10. The big 10 goals, I reckon. Here we go. Yes, this could possibly. I think this is probably. I mean, it's obviously.
Okay.
It's not over yet. This has got to be a bit of an upset. Oh, look at this! Great maneuvers. This is pro play, top tier play here. Look at this.
Oh, that's catch-all.
Oh no. Mia's coming in for the counter. Oh, dribble! Look at that!
Oh, it's perfectly dribble.
It's coming out into the box. Oh, Cherry's cleared it. Oh, not managed to turn it into another goal, but Hirogen's bringing it into the enemy box again.
Oh.
And now the Team America really wants to time waste here. Got 30 seconds to just play around. Oh, brutal kill. There you go. It's pretty much over now. Maybe we could see a goal comeback here.
A last second goal. Oh,
there we go. Unfortunately, no. But there we go, Team America.
Feel the wrath of the USA.
Feeling the wrath of the USA.
Very good.
There we go. Tense match, but it was chaotic. But yes, big win for Team America. Unfortunately, gonna have to say goodbye to in the tournament to Haru and Mia. That was
Hello Haru.
Hello.
Yeah, warm in your place.
I know.
Yeah, keeping it warm.
That was a tough match, Harry. That was chaos. So.
Yeah, that's chaos.
Yes, that was.
I gotta leave.
It's very, very tense. What? I think
7-3.
Mhm. Okay, so.
3-3. Let's go.
Okay, we've got all of our. Semi-finalists in now, so let me just do some Jesus, let me do some shout-outs now. But yes, if anyone wants to join the chat or join the room and have a chat about the match, they're more than welcome. Let me just do the shout-outs now. So there's Hirogen. He's been practicing the Rocket League quite intensely over the last 24 hours. And here is this Cherry. And we've got the other team Green Apple, me and Haru.
Haha.
Yes, at all. Thank you, thank you, Jerry. Yeah. Sorry if I might have missed some. Sorry if I've missed any raid or host notification things so far, because there's been like quite a few. And here's Haru, my co-host. He has contributed an awful lot to this tournament. We wouldn't be here without Haru. So big thank you to him. Check out his stream. Right. Also, so we've done all of the first round matches now. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just put a plug in here. This is the VTuber Academy Twitch. This is where we've got the Halloween. There's a Halloween event taking place next weekend. If you check out their Twitter, if I call that out, you can see the details on there. But there's I think there's going to be a couple panels and stuff like that, various Halloween related things. So. Yeah, go and check out if you're interested. That's happening next weekend. So yeah, I said I'd promote some of that stuff. I'll go through it properly at the end, I think. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. So have we got people ready for the quarterfinals to take place, which is going to be. Arme and Monty, Team White Rain versus Hazel Ree and Hero.
Nice. Team White Rain versus Team Sword Art Online.
Right. Let me, let me get this set up. Oh, yes, sir.
Oh, hop. Haru's back.
Thank you, everyone who's who's doing follows and stuff like that. It's I've had quite a few. I haven't been able to keep up with all of them, I'm afraid. But I can go through them at the end. Yes. Do I mean semi? I probably do mean semi-finals. Yes. I'm sorry. Yeah. It is semis. So we got this match, then this one, and then we'll have bronze match, and then the final. There isn't a bronze match on here, but we'll do it, I think. Okay, I'll start inviting. So we need Monty, Hero, Arme, and Hazelry. Also, what? Hang on, I can do the teams for this one as well. yeah, I'll just prepare this. Oh yeah, I've got to invite you as well, Harry.
There we go, I'm in.
So we've got Zorian Hero versus Arme and Monty. White Rain. What region is going to be the best for this?
On Asia.
Is it mostly Asia?
No, it's 2-2. We're gonna put it in between.
In between.
Because yeah, between.
Isn't there? And so we've got Asia and NA.
Mhm. To Asia to NA.
Okay. We were on. That's what we had before, and we were on Oceania, and it was okay, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
We can keep that.
We can keep that.
Okay. Just a moment. Okay.
Have this good background, background music.
Yes. The music is. I was playing the Siberia music I was using before earlier, and now I switched onto the Metal Gear Rising soundtrack. This is the intense matches now. We got everyone in. We've got Arme, Monty, Haru. We just need Hero. Cinnamon. I might not invite him. Okay. I'm just gonna run to the toilet. I'll be back in like 30 seconds. Just be a moment, and then we'll start.
Oh, somebody. Whoa, they're going. Hiro, easy clap coming from Hiro, pug from Hazel.
There we go, hang on there. Sorry if you heard any noise of me slamming then. I was, didn't mute my Discord. Anyway, I think we're all ready. Yeah, we've got mm-hmm. Brack here.
Yes, we are ready.
Let's get rid of
this. Oh, wait, someone left. Oh, Monte. We gotta re-invite Monte-san.
Okay.
There we go.
Right, we'll get ready to, there we go. Okay, right. Right, we're gonna start up now.
Hi,
ready
hi.
For, ready for action. Oh, hi Hiro.
Hi, I want to make an announcement that me and Monte made a bet before the game.
You made a bet?
Yeah, yeah. So the winner of this game between me and Monte, Monte, you're here. The winner of this game between me and Monte, the winner gets to choose the loser's profile picture on Twitter for 1 week.
Wow, high stakes.
I'm not sweating because it's gonna be easy.
nah, bro, you're gonna get clapped.
No, I'm gonna clap your ass. I'm gonna slap it hard, you're gonna cry.
Whoa. Alright, guys, alright.
Okay, let's take it to the
court. It's just a game, alright?
Let's go.
Alright, bro, we're starting the match now. If anyone's.
Hazel being a hero, you're gonna get clapped.
No chance.
Yeah, get ready for it.
This one's gonna be
easy for us.
You're going down.
Also, is...
You have a third third imposter, Hazel.
Shut up.
I'm
the imposter
too. Let's go, Matt. Also, before I... Oh, okay. Right, we'll start. If, I'm wondering about the ping. Is Hazel re in NA?
I don't know. Is UK NA?
No.
No, okay, because
okay,
Hazel
ping,
is...
Ping might
know,
be quite
in...
brutal if we do, and what's it again? Okay, what's the middle between Asian and EU? NA. I'll do NA again. That worked kind of okay before. Let's see, if it's too bad, then I'll remake.
Do
right.
NA. If we were NA last time, and I was only 160 ping, so it was okay.
Okay, alright, we'll run NA. Alright, thanks.
Okay.
Right. Starting up the match now. I said that about 5 times. We're actually starting now. Right.
Starting match.
So we've got a lot of everyone's favorite VTubers are here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Hiro's okay. It's fine. Oh my god, Arma with the 400 ping. Oh my
Wait,
god.
Wait, who's at 400 ping?
Oh,
oh
no,
I'm at 1000. Can we repeat?
We can remake it, yeah. That ping
yeah,
is pretty,
can we
yeah.
remake?
It's pretty... Is it getting
better? And high latency. Yeah, it's bad because there's a, you know, sign of pocket loss and high latency.
Yeah.
Oh boy, this is brutal.
But what make... I don't know, is there a better server to play on?
EU maybe.
Can try it.
Yeah, we can try it.
Right, okay.
Can we announce it to the players?
Yeah, hang on. Oh, how do we put in all chat? Why is it if I do spectator remaking?
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'll just leave. If I leave, then if it does, it doesn't drag everyone else out, does it? Does it? Oh, God's sake. Yes, it was slightly foreseen. I was hoping it wasn't going to be this much of an issue. It's been sort of okay themselves. Yes, we're remaking because of ping issues. It was because apparently someone's getting packet.
See, I missed that lost connection.
RIP. But yeah, we'll just remake. If anyone's in that game could leave, then we'll remake. That one's
too
been
bad.
Unfortunately, there was an early goal, but have to attribute that partially to lag issues, unfortunately. Well, what server should I go on then? Europe. Okay, let's try it. Is everyone out of that match now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I told them to get out.
Let's see what we've got here. Hopefully nothing traumatic.
Happen again. Will happen again.
Oof. I mean, we've got some high pings there. Is this going to be playable?
Yeah, I guess this is going to be playable. Unlike the last time.
Okay.
He's a room with 20 ping. Oh no!
Oh, Haru.
He's gonna, you know.
You can still change team.
I can? Yeah. Hi! Oh! No!
Was there some interference in the match? Or is it okay?
But yeah, I didn't hit the ball or anyone, so it's cool.
Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. It's an early goal again for the Hero and Hazelry.
Hero Hazelry with the HH.
They've got some great synergy. They showed it in their first match. They're showing it again. slightly scuffed start there, but it's okay. There was no. It's been determined no match interference.
Mm-hmm. Team HH.
Oh, look at that! Oh my god, that's
oh my
elite
god.
Level play.
Nice.
Rocket shots from Hazelry.
Rocket shots from Hazel.
Yeah, so it was a solid defense from White Rain. Oh,
Hazel
mate,
with
the
goal,
defense.
The goal. The
He's
defense is so
there.
Good between White Rain and HH.
Yeah, look, this. We can't say the ping has held them back. Look at this play. Oh, it's dribbling in there. A wonderful goal from Arme there. More because of everyone else missing it than anything, but goal nonetheless. Equalized 1-1.
Nice goal.
Top tier play.
1-1 between White Rain and HH. Advantage to the HH gang right now.
Yeah, I think we've got some surprise. Some people cracking out some of their nastiest moves here. Everyone wants to pull the wool over their opponent's eyes, get the big win. The surprise move. We could see some pancakes. We could see some snake maneuvers. Who knows?
Oh. There we go.
We've got the ball flip off on one side.
Monte with the block.
Oh,
he's a little
it's a goal.
Hero. Goal for Hero. What a beautiful goal coming from Hero.
Yeah,
set with Hazelry. Hero
horse.
With the follow up. I mean, with the block. Hero son made the goal.
That could have gone either way there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to see someone
it's
do a pancake. Two. I want to witness it with my own eyes.
You know, Bacon, I wish you were here.
There you go, but yes, as was previously mentioned, there's high stakes here. The losing team, or from Hero and Monty, whichever one wins decides the other one's profile picture on Twitter for a week. So that's brutal. Oh, we've got the ball going on. Here onto Team White Rain. Arme's moved to defense. Okay, it's just gone over there. And Monty turned this into a massive counterattack. Oh, it's not on target. Still opportunity to score though.
Gonna re-attempt with Monte setting the ball up for Amesan.
There he comes.
Amesan hit it.
Going for the slow and steady goal. Oh, it's cleared.
Successful block by Hazelry.
Oh, Monty's got that boost. He's using it to get ahead. I always say boost over ball. Cannot underestimate the value of boost in Rocket League.
Mm-hmm. Boost is important. If you don't have boost.
Yeah.
Eh, you're dead.
Boost is a boost. Whoever has the boost controls the ball. Controlling the ball wins you the game. That's the winning formula right there.
That's the winning formula.
Oh.
Oh.
Solid clear from Hazelry.
Solid clear.
Oh, and a nice feint.
That's too dangerous. Hiro attempted to hit the ball.
Oh, it's actually come back round in their favor. An army.
Blocked by Ame-san.
Great defense.
Nice defense coming from White Rain over here. Ame-san with the goal. Missed. Because Hazelry.
Oh, could Hiro get revenge for that kill? He's got the speed advantage. He's secured the goal.
Secured the goal.
Let's turn that right
nice
round.
Goal by Hiro-san.
Revenge. We've only got a minute and a half left
the
now,
skill.
So. Yeah, he's a dark horse. Kept it all hush hush. There's a lot of it's a promising young upstart.
Hiyo.
Yeah, ball's
I missed out with the goal.
Oh, he's taking the
attempted
shot.
Attempted goal. Hazelry with the block. It's.
Oh!
It's block coming from Montesan.
I think we had a team. a bit of an accident betrayal there.
Betrayal. Nice dribbling coming from Hazel. Hazel setting it up for Hiro. Hiro going for it. Hiro!
Oh.
With the. Didn't go
one
in.
1 minute left, 1 minute left.
1 minute remaining.
The winner of this goes through to the final.
Hiro recovered the ball up, setting it up for Hazel, I think. Hazel is going for it, but Ame-san recovered the ball.
Oh, can we get the counter attack? White Rain needs to get some goals here. It's presented. Oh, no. A little bit tricky there.
Oh, no.
Needed that to go in to get in a comfortable position for the comeback, but Hiro is tending to counter attack. Alright, across
too
the goal.
Too much setup.
Too much power.
I'm waiting for the ball to go in.
Oh,
Hazelry with the setup.
Time is running
missed
low. It's not looking good
Hiro's
for White Rain here.
Nice block. Nice save by Ame-san.
There we go. And this is going to come to an
around.
End beautiful acrobatics at the end.
Beautiful.
But the win goes to Hiro and Hazelry, who are going through to the final. The tournament. Congratulations to them.
Congratulations.
So, oh, BM from here in the chat there. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. No mercy from Hiro. But he they did win that victory. It was Hazelry MVP at the end there, score wise. Yes, let's update the bracket. If anyone wants to come and some of the participants want to come in and do some bragging, then welcome to.
I'm sure they're going.
Yes, that's imminent. What was the score at the end? It was like.
Bragging. I feel bad. The ping was so high.
Well, it was it was high, but I think it was okay. Like it was playable.
I told you.
Yeah.
I got clapped.
So Monte, how do you feel right now?
I'm satisfied. Hazel was really good at goalie.
Yeah,
I had to
Hazel
thank
was
for
really good.
Goal.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. If we didn't have to restart there, the game would have been like
20-0. Yeah, we decided to make the call to restart.
Hiro-san, would you mind if you show us?
Show her the picture?
Yeah, show the picture.
Okay, I'm gonna need Raku to send it to me. So give me a sec.
Oh. Oh no.
Okay. I'll do shout outs while that's going on.
I need a rematch, please.
Okay. I'm definitely
Hazel too good.
Actually, you guys can still compete in the after the next semi-final match. We'll have a match for bronze for third place. So if you guys don't mind hanging around a little bit, we can have a match for you soon.
Oh yeah.
So you can get on the air on the get some end placement. Go home with a medal.
Got it.
Right, I'm just doing the chat shoutouts now.
decide.
GG.
Yes, it was. That was a very entertaining match.
Nani? I didn't hear that.
It was fun. It was a good.
It was
game.
Really fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was screaming the whole game.
So
that
I'm gonna go prepare the picture for Monte and then.
Okay. All right. We can show that later.
Yeah.
Good game. I'm gonna be hanging around.
Yes. Thank you for taking part. It's Novia. Hopefully we'll see Arme and Monty for the third place match after the next one. If you guys are okay to hang around for that.
All right.
Okay,
see you later then.
See ya. Oh, man chicken. No man chicken. They like man chicken. Okay. Next match coming up. Let me just move around some of this. So we've got I'm gonna have to do some moving around of people.
Mm-hmm.
Let me just please bear with me as I slowly use arrow keys to move to move the avatars along the bottom because I'm peculiar about the pixel. Yeah, imagine it's like an entrance. Oh, we're getting clipped over a little bit, Harry Dunrell. I'll move you out to the prominence. just a moment. Okay, I think we're all okay here. Saki, Nuta, Kyuchen, and Cherry. Okay. Right, I'll start sending out the invites now. Yes, this is this is the second semi-final match to decide into who's getting into the final against Hazelry and Hero. Extremely high stakes.
Really high stakes.
Right, just waiting for.
Hello there, it's Elton. Wanna say hi?
Okay.
Hello, it's alright. Hello.
Hello.
Looking forward to the match.
I think we got everyone in.
Alright. Let's go.
I'll
go back to the other room. To the other team. Good luck. Bubble gas.
Good luck. Good luck. Have fun. Okay.
Damn, this is from the presence of that. Going to be so intense.
I've got
it's super.
Yeah, this is such high stakes. Although there's no profile picture stakes in there yet. I know of. I just need to rejig the team names and stuff. I'll be just a moment. I'll get the colors as well. This is extremely important. Got team Bubble Gas versus Team America again. Okay. So I think the Team America match was actually the highest goal scoring match so far that's occurred in the tournament. Just a moment. Okay. And what's going to be best region for this? We've got two Asia, I think, or Asia and something else, South America.
I should go with South America, I guess.
Okay.
Make them suffer.
Right, so what, South America? Is that gonna be a riot? Isn't there... Hang on, who's... Okay, right. We'll try South America, see if it's right. Right, everyone's in and ready, I think. Yeah, we've got everyone. Right, gonna start the match now. Hang on, I'm getting this nagging feeling I've forgotten something, but I think it's all okay. Gonna start. Old Gas versus Team America. Feel the wrath of the USA. What the ping's looking like. Okay, we've got a bit of a high ping for Saki. See if it's okay. Yuta's got a very good ping though, and last time he was ping handicapped, to be fair. So, see.
Oh, advantage for Team America right there. The web up four with the first touch.
Okay, right, we've already got to keep an eye on here. This is good. Oh, instant kill. Cherry's gone down and Yuta scored. Oh, sorry, the cam was let us down there. Let me move to a different one. We missed that goal, but look at this. A killing goal from Yuta. No mercy. He's out for blood. That's the first 14 seconds. Okay, yeah, we've got some lag for Saki, but they have scored, so I'm going to determine it as okay, because Yuta's pretty good, so it's fine. Oh! Speaking of Yuta, oh, what is that? Oh, he's a dirty flick there to get Cherry out of the way, but it didn't turn into a goal, unfortunately, for them. Oh, Yuta on the defense. Saki getting out of there. They got some coordination going on.
Yuta with the block on the goal. Let's go. Ooh, oh, Saki with the shutdown.
God, Cherry's getting bullied. He's been killed twice so far. Oh, can Hirijin turn this into a goal though? Get revenge. This is going for a snake maneuver. Oh no, it's not turning into a goal. Yuta coming with a counter attack. Another kill. That's a...
Another kill.
Oh dear, Cherry's turned into a high priority target apparently. Or just managing to get in the way a lot maybe. Yes, perhaps getting a bit of a taste of her own medicine there. But it's still only one gold lead. Oh, it's a bit of a screamer from Hirijin. Is that going in? Oh, it's a screamer.
It's a screamer. Nice. Sir.
Look at this. That's practice nice paying follow. Off there. Here
oh,
we go,
party
1-1.
Was destroyed because of error connection.
Oh, was it? Oh, you might. If you're, are you still in the party?
I left the party, but I'm still a spectator. So yeah.
Oh, okay. As long as you still see.
Mhm.
Hang on. We've got an instant. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention there. We've got an instant first touch goal from Yuta.
Okay. Damn.
So that's a painful one when that happens, especially in a high stakes match. And another one!
Another
oh,
one.
Bubble Gas running away with this.
Nice follow up.
Team
Look
America
at this.
Needs to. They need to step up. Could this be another goal setting record? You see some more big goals from Hirijin. I know I'm sure they've been practicing in the off time. Another goal. This is running away. It's turning into a disaster. Got some BM in the chat. Some whoopsing. No problem. Oh, what is going on here? Team America seriously needs to sort out this this first touch defense. What is going on? Another goal. Oh dear, oh dear. Bubble gas just running away with it. Yeah, what are we gonna see here? Oh, I got some nice acrobatics.
Acrobatics? Where's my Carmen stuff? What the heck is happening?
Oh my god, another
Max
one.
Hit with Utah, another goal!
What
coming
is it?
From Utah.
What is going on here? He's merciless. This is why he had to be ping handicapped in the first match.
Yeah, this is why
match.
You have to be ping.
Completely wants it.
Nice.
Not
first
again.
Touch goal.
Please.
Again.
Oh my god. This is gonna go on for too long. It's just a constant goal every first touch.
Goal ace. Bubble gas is destroying Team America.
Please come on, Team America. Oh, could they? Oh, they didn't manage to get their own first touch comeback. Oh, it's just going wide, sadly. Can't get it on target. Oh, Hirogen turn this. Oh, sadly, no. Yuta's on the defense. He's on the ball. There's another one. Too many goals. Should we have set a limit? Should we have set, like, if someone gets the 10 goals, it just insta forfeits?
On the finals.
Oh, dear. Yeah, God, the final better not be like this. It'd be brutal. No, I don't think it'll be this as much of a slaughter in the final, hopefully.
Because there's Utah and... wait, there's the other one. I forgot. Yeah, Hazelry and Hero.
Yeah, Hazelry and Hero. But it's not over
damn,
yet.
Damn, Utah's dominating this game.
He is, look at that, he's only got 1,000 score. 6 goals. Extremely powerful player. Here we go.
Oh,
let's see if,
nice block coming from Nuevo. Nuevo Pur. Damn that name!
So you can just call him Hirogen.
Hero.
Here we go. Let's see if Team America can
nice.
Claw back something here.
Is Saki able to hit it?
There we go. It's a bit of
nice.
Defense. They're not giving up yet. Still keeping up the defense is good. I don't want to see anyone just cracking already. Oh.
Nice save coming from Utah.
Down. Yes. Angelic save. Oh, what is this?
Another one.
Turning into a bully session. It's fine. So assuming there isn't a massive turnaround, the next match we'll see the return of Team America versus White Rain for the third place position. Oh, not managed to save that there. Come on, we don't want to see it get to 10. I gotta stop this final goal. No goal for another 30 seconds. This is quite one-sided at the moment. Some revenge detonations going on here, venting some rage. But it's not over yet for these for this team. Team America could still get a placement on the final leaderboard, I guess. Yeah, that valuable bronze medal. But as it ends up here, looks like we've got a pretty concise victory for the bubble gas there. Oh dear. Brutal. Absolutely brutal. And look at that, 1,000 score MVP, no doubt, Utah there. Incredible. Penalty kicks, is that what you call them here? Okay.
Oh, that laugh. Demonic laugh. What's up?
Oh my god, yes, if anyone wants to come in here, any of the contestants wants to come in. I'll update the bracket now, that was 9-1.
That was a good match, that was good.
I'm sorry if that's you so were good. Like lagging a lot.
Yeah, I don't think it didn't seem to have too bad of an effect on the game, to be honest.
Alright. We had some like lucky kickoff goals, like 3 or 4 of them.
Yeah, but it's
but that's a pure luck.
Yeah, I think it defies luck when it's like it happens like 4 times in a row or something. Maybe then it becomes a bit of a fault in the other team's game. But anyway. It was a pretty one-sided match. I'm gonna do shout-outs, and then we're gonna prepare for the bronze match. So Team White Rain versus the returning Team America, and we're gonna see Team Bubble Gas against Hazelry and Hero in the final after that. So if you guys want to prepare for that, go for it. It shouldn't be should be pinging you soon for that.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I'll be heading back for
work
time, so I should have enough time.
Alright, can I stay in here?
sure.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Right, just doing the shoutouts now. Okay, so there's Saki and Yuta, who are the Team Bubble Gas, the winning team there. And we've got Urijin and Cherry, Team America, who we're going to see return in a moment. So this will give a follow. There we go. Right. See this third place match about to take place. We invite you all.
Oh, wait, sorry, I was working on something.
Right, and let me. Jump over there. Okay, so where is where are they? Okay, yeah, team White Rain versus team America for the third place.
Team America.
Right, get in here. I've sent out invites. Yes, this is it's been a very hot competition so far. We are actually overrunning a little bit more than I thought. I didn't realize we'd be going on this long. I thought we'd have cleaned up by now. Okay. And let me set up the teams here. Also, what server do we want to be on for this one?
Europe, maybe? options do we have?
It's just like the main sort of continent ones, really.
Oh. Mm. Not sure then.
Right, we're waiting a little bit.
Failed Texas.
Well, I can. We can do the invite. I've done the inviting. That's easy. It's just got some people taking their time to get in. So if anyone which is in this third in this match could get in now, please, so we can get started. There you go.
We're missing two, right?
Yeah, we need Cherry Hero. So, you know, I think everyone's in. It'll force us to do 4v4, so just make sure everyone, us three, will choose spectate. Okay, well, and we've got, is it 2 Asia, 2 NA? We've got.
No, it's 1 Asia. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, 2 Asia, 2 NA.
Okay, so it. What's in the middle of that? Was it Oceania we did before? I'll try that and see if it's too bad. Right. Yes. Okay. Third place match.
And Asia generally, Japan, Tokyo should be good.
Oh well. It's just because we've got because like the other teams in NA. But is that? I mean, hang on, we'll run.
I think Japanese server is good for NA.
Yeah,
I mean,
it's in the
it
center.
Was pretty good for me. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, what? East, Asia East? Or mainland? Don't know what the difference is. We'll do. Mainland. No, East. Right, I'm starting the match now. Jesus Christ. Let me get rid of this. Right, this is the third place match. Hopefully the pings aren't going to be too traumatic. Third place is for a big, beautiful bronze medal.
Spectate.
Team America versus White Rain. Here we go. This is for placement. If you don't at least get third, there's no place on the end, whatever you call it, placard or something.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's the ping. Okay, ping is good.
Yeah, it looks fine. Okay, we're gonna see. Hopefully, we're not gonna see a massive one-sided slaughter like the last one. Oh, instantly! Oh. First 15 seconds is the goal from Cherry. Taking this very seriously. No, we don't want another war gate. Okay, it's instant goal for Team America. But yes, after this match, we'll have the grand final.
Oh!
Monty nearly got it in there. That was a hell of a shot. I didn't quite secure though. Oh no! Oh, I think that was a little touch from Monty, stole that from going in.
Oh,
I think this could be a hot match. It's going side to side constantly. Seeing counter attack after counter attack. Oh, Hyojin. Oh! Oh, he's killed Monty. I thought it was the other way around. He's killed the man. He's going to try and score on his goal. But Arme's there. Here we go. We're just flip flopping side to side. We go.
Oh,
some team bumping going on there in Team America, but it's all friendly. It's a tactic, if anything. Oh, Arme's taking it past the defense, but it's not gone in goal.
Oh, there goes Cacho.
I'm sure he dreamed of pulling off a massive snake maneuver there. Didn't happen, sadly. Can we see a pancake?
Oh.
Can we see a pancake in the bronze the bronze match? Oh, this is a shot on goal here, Jin. Oh. Oh dear, oh. He's fluffed it. That could have been a game changer there. He could have put the nail in the coffin. Still only one goal away. Oh,
Monty,
Cherry.
Monty saved that.
Did he? Monty saved that. Oh dear.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Right, we're nearly halfway through the match now. It's actually been quite close so far. Kaname get this defense. Nice save. Virgin's gonna turn it around, he's robbed it off him. Oh no, Army's turned it into a counter-attack. Really flip-flopping, it's side to side here. Just one way. Oh, it's a kill! Cherry's gonna clear anyway. Such brutality in these matches. Oh, we've got it's going sky high. Someone with a big rocket shot could take advantage here. Oh, Hirogen's done a light one.
Okay. Oh my god, yeah.
Okay, look at this.
Oh.
White Rain looking to turn this into a goal. They really got to equalize here. Give themselves plenty of time.
Uh oh. Something happened.
Oh dear, they found themselves in this situation a couple times. White Rain having to chase their own ball back towards the goal. Oh, it's tense. Have to be so careful here. Oh, it was a risky clear from RA, but it worked out. Cherry's taking it on the offense again.
Whoa, catch
off.
Go in the middle of that.
Here we go. Oh, Cherry saved it. Yeah, so we might have some people going for the big kill score. Oh, that was close. That was really close. There's a chance. Oh,
chance for White Rain denied.
Oh, that's Kacho. It's going. My Monty's faster, I think.
1 minute left. White Rain need to take the initiative here. Need to get in a goal. They've got to try out some new tactics. Oh, could this be it? Oh, it's a nice touch from Monty. Oh, Cherry's cleared it though. Oh, no!
Oh,
that's
my
a goal!
That was...
Oh dear.
That was great.
Magic touch there. That could be the nail in the coffin for White Rain. They're gonna need to really pull out all the stops to get back here. But Team America is not gonna just give up this lead. Go. Why are we not going to give up though? 30 seconds. Oh, it's turning into an opportunity. Oh, we've had a double miss. Oh no! Oh dear, they're both so eager for that goal. I think the too many cooks there spoiled that goal. Oh dear, that is unfortunate. That might spell the end of their chances to get back in this that critical error.
Oh, maybe.
Oh my god, Monty. Could we see a last second? He's got a goal with 1 second left! Could they do it? Could they get a first touch goal and equalise the golden goal? That'll be sensational. It is possible. Have to see. Team White Rain gotta be praying right now. Can we get a first touch goal?
No.
No, it didn't work out. That's unfortunate. Yes, that's a victory for Team America there. Team America, MVP Cherry there. Great match, very tense right up to the end. But sadly, it's no victory for White Rain. And that's going to be a third place secured for Team America. Well played. Thank you to everyone for participating in the tournament so far. We've got the final coming up now. So let's get out of here and get that set up. Yes, that was a thrilling match.
Alright. I'll go with my teammate. See you later.
Okay. Ha ha ha. Yes, we've had a... that was a win, a 2-1 win for I can't put it on the bracket because it's not got a it's not got a thing for third place, but third place secured by Team America, Urigen and Cherry versus Monte and Army, and we got the big final match coming up now. Okay, let's just prepare that. Send out the invites now. Okay, so we're gonna have Hazelry and Hero against Yuta and Saki. This is gonna be a hot match. You've seen some big plays on both teams. I think God, I've got so many Okay, we've had unfortunately Harry's had to drop out. Oh no. Okay, I've just been sent this the image of what Monty's new thing. Oh. And does that appear on stream? Look at this. that is what Monty's gonna have to change his profile picture thing to because of his loss. Let me put a thing on here. Monty. Oh. Punishments. Yeah, just get this up on here. There we go. That's beautiful, isn't it? I don't know who the I can't credit the original artist, I'm afraid. I don't know who it is. There we go. That is quite terrifying, isn't it? Jesus. That's what he gets for making the bet with Hero. Oh dear. Okay, let me just check. We've got invites and stuff sent. I'll leave that on there till we start the match, I guess. Okay, we've got Hazelry, Ki, Yuta, Hero. Okay, I think we've got everyone that's gonna be in is in. Let me just update the on-screen overlay just a moment, and then we'll start big finale. Okay, just a sec. Hey, thankfully they balance out already. I didn't need to move anyone. It's a dream, right? Okay.
Jake, I'm here to spectate.
Oh, you're here to spectate. Okay, I can. Yeah, I can invite indeed. You. Right. Let me just adjust the teams.
I think
we
know the outcome of this match already, but
I think.
For the sake of sportsmanship, let's do it.
Okay. Just doing the teams now. Could you do me a favor and just shout out the people that? Oh, actually, you can't do it, can you? Right, I should have set this up before. Don't worry. Let me just do this. I'll just be just a second. Right, Team America. Oh no, Team America.
Oh, I see you, Yuta. Let's train some more together.
Yeah, how are you feeling about your third place finish? Are you proud?
I think third place is perfectly fine.
Yeah, it's, you know, it's,
honestly, I'm just happy to have beaten Haru. That's what I trained for, and that's what I got.
Yeah, I think that was a bit of
just set the bar a little higher for Yuta.
It was a bit of an upset, I think. But it was a good matches. Okay, right. Let me just quickly shout out the people that were just in that bronze match. So Monty, who's going to be changing his profile picture to that lovely Monty Mona image on screen.
Man, seeing that image just makes me want Mona more.
Yeah. And we've got the winning third place team. Irigen and Cherry. Oh no, I think I've bulged the cooldown on that. Hang on.
Appreciate it, fella.
It's alright. Thank you to everyone for waiting. I didn't think we'd overrun this much. I thought it'd be over in about 2 hours, but we've gone over, but it's fine. Final match coming up now. Okay. Right, let me.
Gotta account for those intermissions, you know.
Yeah, I did. I did have some big plans for, you know, putting something like some sort of I don't know, YouTuber promotion thing on there, but I ran out of time. Next time, maybe I'll be better prepared. Right, final match coming up now. Oh, Cherry, do you want to spectate and commentate this match?
Commentate? Am I qualified?
Well, I don't know if I'm qualified.
Gold's last game, I'd say so.
Hmm.
Yeah. Some valued input.
Huge
of...
move, some huge blocks.
Okay. Right, I'll just invite you. Okay, just make sure when you join a spectate and not one of the teams. Okay. So what regions have we got? We've got Asia and NA, I think. If I run EU, I think that might be okay for these. Oh, hang on. That's where I need to get the world map out again. Okay, I think. Oops. Right, I'll run Europe and see how it is. That's the worst servers. Okay. Right. Well, we'll see. Right. I'm gonna start up now. Let's make sure we join. Spectate. If it's awful, then I'll remake because it's the final after all. So we can just adjust. Right, this is the final match. Oh, what's it looking like? Oh, it's a little bit high
right,
for
Yuta, I'm gonna look over your shoulder.
Yuta and Saki, but it's they are, I would say, probably the favourites. So I think we'll let it fly for now. Right. Okay, team Bubble Gas. I think probably the highest scoring team so far in the tournament. Taking on Hero and Hazelry.
Those penalty kicks
are
something
there we
else.
Go.
Yuta, you'll have to reveal your secret to me.
Yuta showing his goal scoring prowess already. First 30 seconds. No mercy, he won't let a single ball in front of the goal slide.
I think Hazelry really did him a favor there. That was a pretty good setup.
Oh, we want to see a comeback. I think, I don't know about... I don't know if you could say the defense of either team is particularly amazing. I think this is a very heavy offense game.
I think previously Hazelry was playing some pretty good defense, but it seems like they've thrown that all out the window.
Yeah, gone for glory. Gone for goals. Oh, that's a nice touch from Yuta. Oh, it's cleared though.
Wow.
Yeah, what I tell you, good defense by Hazel.
Yeah, they're not letting anything slip in easy. Oh, Yuta's got back for the defense though. Oh, nice. Hazel just slipped in right past him. 1-1, this is good. Wanna see competitive match. Nice. 4 minutes, 2 goals. Okay. Got a lot of, I don't think we're going to see any first touch free goals in this. Both of them seem to be pretty on point with their first touch maneuvers. Oh, speaking of which,
those first touches were wild.
Yeah, we're certainly seeing a few special tricks coming out from these teams. Some nice rocket shots. It's the key to getting some game-winning goals. Oh, got a kill there. Oh, Yuta gets a goal in. I didn't even see how that happened. Was he just hanging around in the goal?
No, oh, no, Saki really cleared the path for him there.
That was almost a miniature snake maneuver.
Worm maneuver.
Right, here we go. But we've got, I can see Hazel, he's hanging around in the goal there, playing heavy defense. They know that another goal could be extremely challenging to come back from.
Yeah, see, that's a bit of a mistake there. You play nothing but defense, you've already lost.
Yeah, you can't let him get into your mind like that. Oh. Touches, keeping air. So the ball tends to stay airborne in some of these hotter matches a lot more. Everyone's getting, they're trying to get their big hits in.
Yeah, so Yuta's just swimming around like a shark, waiting for his chance to strike. There it is.
There it is. Oh, there we go, and the defense comes in again. Playing it safe. Really don't want to let another goal in.
But at this point, Yuta's team can just play keep away.
Oh my god.
He got it in the
bag. Just got another goal.
Very nice.
That is a nice touch.
What an angle.
And why am I? Oh, there we go. Sorry, I had some camera issues. Right, it's 3-1, 2 minutes left. Hazel in Hero, another goal would be traumatic, be extremely devastating to Hazelry and Hero's chances of winning. At the moment, it's still within their grasp.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, they need to be able to turn these opportunities into goals. Oh no. No, you don't want to see that. You don't want to see that ball hanging around in front of your goal with Yuta flying towards it at top speed.
It seems like Yuta's playing a little more conservatively.
Yeah, I think he wants to win this. He's playing conservatively. Oh, it came across. We didn't manage to turn it into a goal. Uh-oh. There is another one. Mm-hmm. Gets it in. They're going to keep bringing those goals in as long as it needs to.
I think that they are indeed playing the long game here.
You think?
Just keeping the ball away, controlling it, and then if they see an opportunity, they'll go for it. Otherwise, they have no need to go offensive.
Yeah, but it's not over yet. They can't be too passive. Passivity doesn't win you games. But maybe they've shown enough aggression already.
Nice to you.
It's good. They've got some good defense on. It's just once it slips through their initial defense, it's usually Yuta's pretty consistent with getting it in there afterwards.
Yeah, I think Hazelry and Hero are being a little passive here.
Kill there,
don't
but
have
it didn't.
Much time, and they need to push.
The kill didn't turn into a it didn't turn into a goal. Sadly, 1 minute left. This is looking dire for Hero and Hazelry. Brutal kills going on as well. Bubble Gas can afford to do some
plays.
Yeah, do some dirty tricks to time waste. I just want to watch that clock tick down.
I see those rocket boosts. The mark of an experienced player.
Oh, beautiful play. Everyone flying past the ball.
It's all a feint.
I've had feint maneuvers. Just feigning it, counting on like five people missing and then scoring yourself. And here we go, we could see a final goal. No, it's not going to happen. I think this is going to end right here. We're going to have the grand, champions of the VTA Rocket League tournament 2v2. The first tournament ever. The team, the winning team is Team Bubblegas. So that's Yuta and Saki.
Yeah, that's predicted.
Well earned victory.
I'll have
there.
You know, when I made my bracket last night, I had Yuta pegged as the winner.
You made a bracket.
Let's go.
I did. Okay. Hold on. Let me show you.
Okay. Yeah. There's no explanation for that. That was just a bad play.
Hello.
Hello.
Yuta's Hello. Playing so you don't want to carry my ass this time.
Yuta's so good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be scratching.
me and Hero kind of tripped over each other a few times. It's okay.
It's a fun game.
It was a fun game.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah.
That was good.
Rematch. Wait, come on, best out of three. Let's go, best out of three.
Oh, best out of three. I don't know. Maybe if the opposing team was up for it, we could do a short last minute best out of three change.
Oh.
All right.
Let's
do it. Yeah. If everyone's
I think I left the match.
Oh.
I also left the match.
Right. You should be able to join if you go to join like custom match
custom
or whatever
games.
It is.
Exhibition or private match? What do I click? Season.
Oh my god.
Here.
Might need to. Right, hang on. Let's leave this match and I'll start a fresh one.
Wait, are you guys chill with a best out of three? Yuta, you good with that?
Yes, I think.
Wait, what? Sorry.
You're happy to do another match to make it best out of three, Yuta?
Oh, yeah.
He's like, I've got this easy.
That's confidence.
No, I'm not saying that.
Sure.
Yuta fears no challenger.
Hero.
Hero, I like football.
Alright, you're on, guys, you're on.
Right, I've created the match. I think it's already.
Jake, I did send you my bracket, and if you look at the timestamp at the bottom, you can confirm it was made before the tournament started.
Timestamp. Oh, I can see. Why is it all arrows? I can't. What the hell is this? Oh, anyway, right, we're into the. This is the second match of the best of three final. I should have thought about making this best of three before. Actually, I didn't think about that. Straight away, there's a goal in. Okay, maybe this is gonna surprise me. We're not gonna see just a repeat of that last match. I think there's no.
Isn't getting too complacent.
Maybe it really went hard on that first match, and he expunged all of his energy. Oh, it's not going to be a clean win though. People are going to have to get really down and dirty to get the victory here.
Oh, Hazel is making him work for it.
Oh, we've seen a lot of action in the Oh dear!
Ooh, no such luck.
Oh no! Hero fluffed that up a little bit there. Unfortunate, no goal. They would have loved to got a 2-0 lead there, but Yuta's turned it around into a equalization. There we go.
We'll have to see how it goes. That first goal might have been a pity goal.
Maybe, yeah. There's their call sleeping, and now he's really awake.
Trying to hype him up a bit.
Yeah, I wanted to put him, be a good sport. Yeah. Oh, is that a screamer?
Hold on.
Oh, Hero just missed Sally.
Might already be
nice,
in their minds.
Nice maneuver there from Hazelry, moving it out of the danger zone. And turning into a big counter attack. Take any shot on goal they can get here, but both no one's letting in any free goals here. Solid defense and offense on both teams. Oh, this is where a rocket
sure
shot can make a big difference.
There.
Yeah, I can see he was eyeing it up. Just comes wide. Oh, and he finishes it off. Nice goal from Hero.
Nice.
Now it's a game.
Trying to get a little interesting.
Yeah, we could be going to a third game here. 3 minutes, though. It's plenty of time for plenty of goals on either side. Yeah, we've got the.
Ooh, that was
real...
almost a signature nice. Move. Penalty kick.
Oh, we've got a bit of trouble in paradise. Everyone chasing the ball like a dog, bumping each other, even their own teammates. It's a desperation to try and get any points they can
with
get.
Your life.
Look at this, the double formation. Oh, Hazel, he's just walked in there.
Nice.
Impressive. Carried it on top of the car.
It's masterful.
Utah, I hope you're not throwing the game. I've got a lot of money riding on you.
It's not over yet. Can't discount the rapid goal scoring ability of Utah. Want to discount Saki. Been a valid contribution. So yeah, there's no iron team, as they say, isn't it? Ooh. Oh, there it is!
There it is!
Oh, that's a great save!
Beautiful, that was so good.
That's what you need, you can't...
Please teach me.
Uh-oh. Did Bobby Gatsby turn this round to another great
offense? If there's a time to get aggressive, Utah, now's the time.
Oh dear, just a little bit wide of the ball there.
Ooh.
It's a nice clear.
That could have been dangerous. Those direct shots are pretty hard to block if you're already behind.
Yeah, I'm noticing a lot more, there's less, it seems like they're actively spreading their teams across the pitch, or specifically here in Hazelry. They've always got someone pretty like back in defense, ready to clear it when needed. Seems to be working out for them.
Communication seems to have improved, yeah.
Yeah. Well, Utah's on it though. He's not gonna let any free shots. Staying in the goal list.
He's been getting the save, but has not been getting the shots.
Yeah.
It's uncharacteristic.
40 seconds. Still enough time. No, they're not gonna let that go in. Oh, this could be a.
Oh.
Okay. Defend it. Time's running low. Looks like this might be a. Might be going to third match. Third and final game.
It remains interesting, to say the least.
Oh, yeah.
There you go, time's running out. I think it's, you can probably call it now. Going to a third match. The big grand finale.
Wow.
To decide the ultimate champions. Well, I thought we already had, but we've had a surprise expansion of the final. I guess we may as well just ready up for the next one just immediately.
I think we got to see both of their best sides. Let's see who can take it home.
Yeah, maybe we'll see some more active specifically countering of the other team's tactics. Maybe we'll see some active destruction, some assassinations going on.
Oh yeah.
Yes, this should once the timer goes down, it will stick us in the next one. Yes, anyone that's joining now, this is the grand final. If I show the bracket quickly, this is the grand final. This is the about to have the third match. We've already had one.
Hello.
Saki, this is it. I'm ready.
This is it.
My body's ready. I'm ready to destroy you. Love you.
No, I'm gonna destroy you. Look at you. Let's fucking go.
Right, here we go, final match. It's all on the line. Oh, we got everyone in.
Well, Bubble Gas cannot be affording to be passive again.
No. Mm-hmm. Need to see some active goal making, as they did in the first match. There we go. Right, what are we gonna see? We've got a okay, we're seeing some brutal killing. Is that going to be the tactic going forward? Some assassination play. Oh, not a bad shot, but non target. Yes, there's a lot of smack talk in that little intermission before the final match. Oh, a little bit of bashing, a little bit of roughhousing. Oh, it's coming across.
But there are no red cards in Rocket League.
Oh, that would have been a beautiful goal, but the defense was there. Oh, not a beautiful feints going on here. I'll say feint. These are tactical feints, not people missing the ball.
That is a shot.
Oh, that's a screamer.
Perfect.
Look at
very
this.
Very clean.
Now you bang on, and it's a nightmare to save. It's right in the middle of the goal. Well, right in the.
That is the sort of aggression we've grown accustomed to.
It's tense. No, and there's no million goal games here. Everyone's playing pretty solid on all fronts at the moment. Oh, brutal kills. We're seeing. Saki in particular is getting a lot of these kills. Hero turned that into a goal. He's gone for the style points, riding inside the goal. But he's got the point anyway. This is a nice touch. He did a little.
Killing is great and all, but defense is still important.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, so you need to see some active goal making. Izuri on the offense here. Oh! That was like a solo effort, just dodging it in and out. Look at this. It's going around in circles.
Just whipped it.
Oh, and that little tap just needed to get it over Saki at the end there. That was nice. Taking the lead for here and Izuri, 3 minutes left.
Still plenty of time.
Yeah, plenty. It could all go upside down still. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that!
Oh, yeah.
Look at him fly.
He's a snake in the grass. A vulture waiting for his opportunity.
This is what we're here for. That kind of beautiful maneuver. That's elegant. That's why you fear.
I thought he was hanging back on their side for a reason. That's it.
That's equalized it. It's brought it to 2-2. We haven't had any match
go to.
Oh, Hero's slipped in. Wow. I was going to say, we haven't had any match go to golden goal yet, go overtime. Every goal has had a concise ending. And maybe this will be another one to add to that. Hazel and Hero. That's a pretty quick goal as well. Rapid after the last one. Not been equal for very long. Oh.
Surprisingly, Yuta isn't going for the penalty kicks.
He's
resigned himself to defense.
Can't get in the mind of that young man. It's too five head for me. Oh. Trying to turn around. Oh, is he going for a snake maneuver? No.
But those angles are real hard.
Yeah, he had the double defense from here and Hazuri to deal with as well. Hero's bringing it round. Can it turn into a goal opportunity? Can he cross it round? Oh, Hazuri's coming in. Oh, that's a beautiful goal. That's the kind of goal you need to get. That's consistent goal scoring.
What a rebound.
Very nice. The bubble gas is all tied up in the corner. And that stretched.
Sorry, I think they still got enough time to come back if they really push.
Yeah, yeah. Still there. Still there. It's only two goals. They've only got to equalize before the end. Maybe they can score in the overtime when the pressure's really on.
Maybe they can get some lucky shots in.
Yeah.
I wonder if Yuta's regretting accepting the best two out of three right now.
Yeah, well, they seem pretty eager, so I'm not going to accept any back out. Oh dear, that is unfortunate. Had a little unintentional feint there, I think, of the ball. Ooh. It was presented on goal. Like, maybe we've got some miscommunication. Both bubble gas members are heavily chasing the ball.
Oh. Yes.
Yuta's made it work. He scored a hat trick.
Had enough. He's had enough.
That's a nice setup. That's a textbook set up your own goal move.
Turning on the brain power.
And you can. that is not a snake maneuver. Right, he said snake. That's not a snake maneuver, but it sort of is. I call that I don't know. So this is
one
probably
day,
a better
name plenty for... of time to tie things up.
Oh, that's dangerous. I'm surprised Yuta didn't fly in for that, but maybe he didn't have the confidence. He thought it was too risky.
I think he didn't have the boost.
Yeah, maybe that was a key ingredient that was missing. 1 minute left, and Bubble has to get that one more goal. Another goal for Hazelry in here, and that's probably going to be lights out. Ooh. Oh, Yuta's looking onto that goal. Oh, it's not gone on target, but it's still in the danger zone. Oh dear, he's gone wide. Here we go, 30 seconds left. Oh, it's a screamer, it's over the goal though.
Dangerous shot.
There's the
pancake.
Don't
let him have it.
Oh, it's another
dangerous
one. Oh, it's just hanging around in the danger zone here. Yuta's cracking out all of his gymnastics and acrobatics to try and clear it. Oh, this is tense. 10 seconds. Can they get this final goal? It's not looking good. Oh my god, can we see a final nail in the coffin goal? No. But that's that's the end. It ends. The
what
final grand
what
winner.
A show.
Turned it round in
that
the finals.
Was intense.
Hero and Hazelry.
Quit while you were ahead.
They did accept the change of I guess final rules.
Oh my god!
Let's go!
Yo, I'm sorry.
Honestly, like props for doing the best out of three. Like,
you
deserve
that,
the win.
Sorry.
Like,
yeah, you deserve the
win.
Yeah, I deserve
yeah.
it. You guys deserve it.
Yeah, yeah, that's amazing. Amazing games. Thank you
so
much.
Yes, that was.
You're terrifying, my dude.
Yeah, Yuta, you're insane. Oh my god.
I cannot tell how fast my heart was going. I was so nervous.
Yes, oh
me
my
screaming.
God.
You should have heard me and Hero. We're literally screaming like, like.
Everything on the line, such high stakes.
I was just keeping it calm, man.
Yeah, there was a moment I was literally shaking. And it was so
yeah, I was shaking the entire time.
Oh my.
Your last goal terrified me. I was like, they're coming back. It's over. No.
I read the last minute and was like, I doubt it. I was like, good.
Saki's playing dirty though with the bombs though. Maybe.
Oh yeah, Saki killed so many people.
I am the hunter.
That was our tactic. Our tactic was killing the competition, so there's no competition and we win.
That was a strat.
That was a strat, yeah.
We were trying to figure out who's the bigger scorers, and our goal was to, like, whoever does the plays, I'll be the one hunting them down.
me and Hero is so much sync, we're like, we got this, right Hero?
Yeah, the last game, I felt super good about it. Going
yeah,
in.
That was a good game. Mm-hmm.
That was so good.
The glimmer of hope.
Yeah. That was really fun though. It, like all three games were like super super tight.
Yeah, good
job,
guys.
It was good to great to watch. Good day, good play.
Thank you so much for hosting.
Yeah, it was amazing.
It was a pleasure.
Yeah, it was pretty fun.
Amazing. I'm hoping for the next round.
Do it again. Yeah.
Chaos time in the next round. Let's go.
4v4
actual chaos.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you so much for the game.
Thank you for taking part. I'll do some shouting out now.
Bye guys!
Bye. Thank you. Okay, right, I'm doing the shout outs now.
Okay.
Yes, that was
I used my entire throat for that last game.
Same.
That's thrilling.
Screaming.
We were screaming. And I don't usually swear, but in that game there were a lot of profanities were thrown.
I'd love to say the same, but I swear a lot, but I can't
spell out my. that was such a good game.
Welcome back.
It's good, man. There's gonna be a lot of highlights I can make of this. I think it was it's good fun.
There were no pancakes. That's disappointing.
no pancakes. We did get some nice snake maneuvers, some rocket goals. It's more than I hoped for, to be honest. I was very impressed. Let me just add. I'm adding some crowns on stream.
Yay!
Oh! This is
that was not for a reason. Yes.
This is extremely low.
Huge.
low budget.
So one for both of them.
Hey, they don't look very low budget. They look pretty fancy crowns.
Wow, that looks amazing.
Perfect.
Yes, how do I wonder if I can let me just add this in here.
Beat crown. My heart's still going, not gonna lie.
Yeah. Oh my god. I can't believe that it's over. Yeah. Oh my god. Adrenaline was at like max there.
I think Hazel gave you the finger boost. That's why you guys won.
Yes. And what boost?
The finger boost.
Finger boost? Oh, Rainbow Six. Ah, it's been a while.
Yes.
Yes, this is the final bracket, I guess. It's on screen there. It hasn't got the bronze match in there, but third place we had Team America, Cherry and Cherry and Hirogen. Second place we had Team Bubble Gas, Saki and Yuta, and then first place Hazarin Hero, as you can see. The big victory in the end.
Team Sword Art Online, I think we got.
Oh, is that the official name? Don't write that down.
Can I be your Asana to your Kirito?
Oh, of course, any day.
Oh.
All right, and let's not forget this as well. Monty's punishment for his. His dangerous wager that he took. Okay, right, well, yes, it was great fun. Thank you everyone for coming along. Hang on, I've got to do some more chat shout outs. Also, thank you, Haru had to pop out towards the end, but thank you to him. He did help out a lot with the planning and stuff. I'll give him a shout out in a sec. Yes, thank you everyone for taking part. It was a lot of fun. It was sort of just a trial run to see how it all goes, but I think it was pretty good.
It was amazing.
That was really amazing. That's super
fun. I definitely recommend next time, Zuri, you should jump into the channels just to hear halfway through the match, like, what the fuck is saying. Because if you joined me and Hero, you would have just heard, like, just screaming. Nothing else. Yeah. Pure screaming.
Just pure screaming, yeah.
And if you drop mine up on my end, Yunus Child, you just hear me say, I'm gonna hunt her down.
Try it.
Hey. Right.
I can feel the rush.
See, I think I will. What's that? Oh. Okay.
Yuta, I want to play against you again. Okay, Yuta, you and me next time. I need to 1v1 you.
It's all right.
Yeah, well, there will be another tournament. I mean, I don't know. Maybe we should maybe leave it up to people to make their own teams if we do another tournament. We could have some rematches of these matches or whatever.
Hero. Okay. You and your Hero.
You can do them random together. Again.
We need to protect their crown.
I'm gonna play better next time. I won't lose.
Lots of practice.
I mean, I think out of everyone, I think Saki definitely won on the KDA side of things.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I was telling her, whenever she killed someone, I was saying, how would you do this? I couldn't understand, like, how is she hunting everyone down? It's so weird.
The answer? Because I can.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So there you go. So there's Haru's Twitch link here. Yeah, he helped out a lot with the planning and stuff of this. So I'm just going to quickly mention before I finish. We've got the VTuber Academy like Halloween event stuff coming up. Let me just get it. I think that's happening. It's not around this time, I don't think. Or it's sort of spread throughout the whole weekend of next weekend coming up. But there's various sorts of Halloween related events and stuff going on. So if you guys want to, if anyone's interested, you can follow them on, or follow the, I guess, official channel on Twitch, which I shout out there, or find out more on the VTA Twitter, which is there. There we go. Okay. So yeah, but yeah, big final thank you to everyone. I'm gonna end the stream now. Yes, I hope you all had fun.
Thank you so much, Jake.
that's all right.
You're all right. Blessing, thank you.
Okay, yeah, we will run another one. So I guess stay tuned. I'll probably post anything related to that on my Twitter. That's what I'll post updates on any future stuff. Yeah, I hope to see you all there. So I'll finish up now. Yeah. So bye everyone. See you all later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.